Hi and welcome back to my channel Crochet with Nonna, and today I will show you how to make a pillowcase. It's for my granddaughter who is 7 years old, and it's very soft and she likes it, so I'm using this pattern. I will show you how to do it. It's very easy. And so I'm using two colors, which is pink and white, and it's impeccable. Now I'm going to use blue and white for my example, and it's 285 yards, 260 meters, and it recommends to use size 5 hook, but I have size 4.25. because I don't want to make a big holes because it's for baby. Okay, now I'm going to show you how to make this pillow. Now I'm going to use again white and blue. I'm going to do it for another granddaughter who is 6 years old. And it came, it's size, let me check how many centimeters. So it shows about 32 centimeters, and the diameter it will be 50. It shows 50. Okay, so it's very easy, and it's repeat. It looks it working the same like a granny square, but it just one more thing change, and it looks absolutely different. You see, it's not thin, it's thick, and backside it look exactly like a granny square. We're using in every space 3 double crochet. And every space 3 double crochet. Every corner, it's going to be 1 chain, 3 double crochets, every corner. It doesn't matter which round you have. So it's 1 chain, 3 double crochet, plus 3 chain, plus 3 double crochet, plus 1 chain. So I will show you now. Every corner will repeat from first round to last one. And I'm going to change color every 2 rounds. So I'm going to start this side. I start with pink, and then I change color. Now and then I decided to make a few rounds before I change color again. Another side, I start with white, and then pink, and change rounds. Every 2 rounds, I change color. Okay, so now we're going to start with white. So let me start. So I have 2 balls. It's the same impeccable, and it's very soft for baby. Okay, so we start with white. And we start with magic ring. If you afraid magic ring, if not comfortable, you can make 5 chain and connect it to side. But I will show you how to make a magic ring. I will show you slow. It's around my finger and across it, hold it. So one side it's short tail, another side it's my yarn. Okay, now I'm going to put my hook and just take it. That's it, magic ring is ready. Now we can start first round. So just hold your magic ring like this, and it's short tail in your hand. So now you have 2 yarn on the left side. Now I'm going to make 3 double crochet. Wait, yes, 3 double crochet. Okay, now I need to make another 2. So 3 chain, it's count like first double crochet. So you're going to be second one. And third. We have 1, 2. Yes, 1 more. Into magic ring. Okay, so we have set of 3 double crochet. So first 3 chain, we count like first double crochet. Now I'm going to make 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. And another set of 3 double crochet into magic ring. Так, 1 and 2. And 1 more to make 3. Okay, so your work looks like this. So we have here 3 double crochet, 3 chain, 3 double crochet, and 3 chain again. We need to make total 4 sets to double crochet. Okay, now it's another 3 double crochet into magic ring. Так, 1, 2, and 3, and 3 chain. 1, 2, and 3. You see, you have small tails. Don't cut it right now, okay? So we just need to pull it a little. Okay, now we need to make last set of 3 double crochet. We have 1, 2, 3, and 1 more. And first round is ready. Так, 1, 2, and 3. And 3 chain. 1, 2, 3. And just connect it to third chain on this set of 3 double crochet. First one. Okay, so first round is ready. Now we're going to make second round. So your work looks like this. Okay, now we're going to make second round, and it's very easy too. And I have one secret how to make what this chain on the middle, not on the side, okay? So we're going to make just one chain. One chain. Insert your hook, we make double crochet. So yarn over, insert hook into third chain. And just make double crochet. And I will show you what we have. You see, now we have this chain on the middle, not on the side. Now we're going to start round two. Round two, it's easy, and it will repeat first round. But in the corner, we're going to make 3 double crochet, like I told you before. Every corner, it will be the same. So we have 1 chain, 3 double crochet, plus 3 chain, plus 3 double crochet, plus 1 chain. So it will repeat every corner, every round. Okay, so I already have one chain. Okay, so this corner, it will be a little different because we started first corner. I will make just 3 double crochet. So I will make 3 chain, double crochet into this space, into corner, and 1 more double crochet. So now I have 3 double crochet in this corner. So when we finish this round, I will show you what's happened. Okay, so now I'm going to, I make just one chain, and now we have just one double crochet on the top of first double crochet from previous round, from round one. Now just yarn over and just make yarn over 2 times. And you see, we have on the middle 1 double crochet. So I'm going to make front post treble. So it looks like this. It will repeat, so I will show you again. And just 1 more double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. And your work looks like this. So we have 3 double crochet when we start round two. I have one chain, 1 double crochet, 1 front post treble, because yarn over 2 times, and 1 double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. And just 1 chain. 1 chain, so started next corner. And again, every corner started with one chain, which you already have, three double crochet, one, two, three, okay, and another three, we need to make three chain. It says three chain. One, two, three. And another three double crochet into the same space. It's one, two, and three. And one chain. Okay, now we're going to start, so this corner is ready. Now we're going to work on these three double crochet. So I will make one double crochet and set up it exactly the same. It's repeat with this side. Okay, so we start with double crochet. It on the top of double crochet from previous round. Yarn over two times. And front post treble. Take one, two, and three. And just one double crochet on the top of this double crochet. Okay, second side is done. Now we're working on the corner, so we're going to repeat. One chain, three double crochet, three chain, three double crochet, and one chain. So I will make one chain, three double crochet, one, two, three, three chain, one, two, three, and another three double crochet into the same space, one, two, and three, and one chain. So just what I did, it I will show you again, because it will repeat in every corner, every round. Okay, now we will repeat, it's the same what we did in a this side and second side, we're going to repeat. So I will make one double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. Yarn over two times, one, two, you have three yarn on your hook. Insert hook on the middle of this set of three double crochet. And now we're going to make one double crochet. So we have set of three. And your work looks like this. Now we just need to finish this corner and we're going to repeat again. One chain, three double crochet into this space. Take one, two, and three. Now I will make three chain, one, two, three. Okay, we need dark background so you can see what I'm doing. And I will make another three double crochet. It's one, two, and three, and one chain. Okay, now we're working on this side with three double crochet. So I will make one double crochet. It will repeat the side one, two, and three. I have one double crochet. Yarn over again two times. Insert your hook, which is on the middle double crochet. So now you have four yarn on your hook. Так, it's one, two, three, and one double crochet on the top of this double crochet from previous round. Okay, now we just need to finish this corner. Your work looks like this. And we need to finish this corner. We have just three double crochet. So I will make one chain, three double crochet, one, two, three, into the same space. And I will make three chain to complete this corner. One, two, and three. And we connect it on the top of third chain. And your work looks like this. Now I'm going to change color. I'm going to work with blue. So I will leave a little tail. We don't need it now. And so round two is ready. Okay, now I'm going to change color. I have blue. And it doesn't matter on which corner you will start. So I'm going to start at the same corner. So I will make one chain. Like this. Insert your hook into the space. Just take this chain and make one, two, and three. Okay, so first corner, we started with three double crochets. Count like first double crochet. Okay, now second double crochet into the same space. And last double crochet. And we finish the set of three double crochet and one chain. Okay, now I'm going to use this yarn along on this side to secure. I will cut a little piece so we don't need it. Okay, now every round will repeat and we're going to use just what these spaces. Okay, so this side we have just one. On the next round, we have two spaces. On one side, two spaces. And another side, two spaces. And side three, which is one and two. And last one, it's the same. Okay, so it will repeat. Okay, so I'm holding these two yarns and work along this yarn. Okay, so yarn over. Insert your hook into the space. Now yarn over two times. We're working on this set of three double crochet from previous round. But we going to make front post treble into previous round, not this one, and this one. So it will be just insert your hook, not on this one. It should be on this one, okay? So every round we're using one stitch below. I will show you again. Okay, so we have this yarn to secure. Yarn over two times and insert your hook on the middle, you see, on this one. So now I have one, two, three, four yarn on my hook. So it will be one, two, and three times. Okay, now we're going to make just a double crochet. Oi, I'm sorry, I'm just one moment, please, I will repeat it to show you. Okay, so we're working on this space and yes, I'm sorry, I will show you again. It's wrong. So this round three, we're going to repeat round two. So we have one chain, double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. Now, that's right, we make two times, yarn over two times, insert your hook into this stitch, not the first round, okay? It's a little different first three rounds. Okay, now we're going to make just one double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. Okay, so your work looks like this. One double crochet, it's front post treble, and one double crochet and one chain. Okay, now we're going to make a corner. So we're jumping to this space, not which I showed you before, I'm sorry. So it will be round four. When we're using that spaces. We started to use spaces from round four. Okay, now we make one chain, three double crochet, one, two. Так, it will be first double crochet, second double crochet. Так, second double crochet and third. Okay, so we have three double crochet. One, two, and one more. Okay, now we're going to make three chain, one, two, three, because every corner repeat, and another three double crochet into the same space. One, так, one, two, and three, and one chain. So this corner is ready. It looks like this. Okay, now we're going to work on this three double crochet on this set. Okay, so I will make one chain, yarn over, insert to on the top of this double crochet from previous round. Now yarn over two times. So you have three yarn on the hook. Insert your hook into double crochet in the middle. Так, one, two, three, four, and one more double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. Okay, now we're going to work on this corner. So it will be one chain, three double crochet, one, two, three, three chain, one, two, three, and another set of three double crochet, one, two, and three, and don't forget one chain. So this corner is done and your work looks like this. So we finish two corners, this one just a half. Now we're working on this side. And we will repeat what we did before. So we have this set of three double crochet. We work on this three. So don't forget to make one chain when you finish corner. Okay, now make double crochet on the top of this double crochet from previous round. Yarn over two times. Insert your hook on the middle double crochet from previous round. One, two, three. And one more double crochet on the top of double crochet from previous round. Okay, so your work looks like this. Okay, now we're going to work on this corner, which will repeat every corner. So one chain, yarn over, insert your hook into this corner, into the space, make a double crochet, second double crochet, and one more double crochet. Now we make three chain, one, two, three, and another set of three double crochet into the same space. So it will be one, two, and three, and one chain. So your work now looks like this. Now we need to complete this side. And we're going to work on this three double crochet on the middle. So I will make double crochet into the stitch on the top of the stitch. Now yarn over again two times, one, two, insert your hook, and we have one, two, three. Now we will make double crochet on the top of this double crochet from previous round. So your work now looks like this. So we have one, two, three corner complete. And we're going to finish this corner. We already have three double crochet. We need to make another three double crochet and three chain between them. So I make one chain, three double crochet, one, two, three, and three chain. But like I told you before, to make sure it's on the middle, because we finish this round, we will continue with the same blue color. I will make just one chain and double crochet into third chain. Okay, now we have hook on the middle of this corner. So your work now looks like this. Okay, so I pull yarn a little like this from magic ring to make it smaller. Okay, now we're going to continue in round four. So it was round one, round two, round three. Now we're working on round four, and then every round will repeat round four. Okay, so now we're working on this corner, just a half corner. First one, one, two, three chain, two double crochet, and the half corner complete. And one more. And one chain. So it's a half corner with three double crochet and one chain. Okay, now we're going to work on these spaces. So before we have just one, now we have two, and it will repeat what we did before. So we're working on this space and this space, then corner repeat, then again one space, another space and corner repeat. And it's the same two space, one, two, and corner repeat. So it will repeat every corner. So I will show you. Yarn over, insert your hook into the space. We're not using this double crochet anymore on the top, no more. So we're going to make double crochet a little different. So we make one double crochet into the space, yarn over two times. And you see we have three double crochet from round below. So it will be round two. Now we're working on round four. So from round four, I have three yarn on my hook. And you see, we have on the middle double crochet. So I'm going to insert hook. And it will be one, two, three times. And I will make one more double crochet into the same space. So yarn over, insert hook into the same space. And just make one chain. Don't forget to make one chain. So what happened? We make one double crochet into the space. Front post treble. To the middle of not previous round, round below, into this one, and another double crochet into the same space. Okay, with this yarn we can cut it off because we don't need it, it's already secure enough. Let me cut it off. Okay, now we're working on another space and it will repeat exactly the same what we did before. So yarn over, insert your hook into the space. We have two spaces on round four. Make double crochet. Now yarn over two times and we're going to round two. So we have set of three double crochet. We're looking double crochet, which is on the middle. And another double crochet into the same space. So all three stitches at the same, using the same space. Now we're working on corner. So make one chain. And we're working on this corner, it will repeat. So we need to make three chain, three double crochet. Так, it's one, two, three chain, one, two, three, and three double crochet into the same space, into the same corner. One, two, and three, and one chain. So this corner is complete and it looks like this. It's exactly the same what we did before. Now we're working on side two, and on this side we have two spaces. So we're going to work on these spaces. Okay, so I'm going to make one double crochet, and yarn over two times, insert your hook into middle stitch. Oh, I'm sorry, from previous round. That's right. So we're using this round one, two. We're working on round four right now. It's very hard to make it on camera, just a moment. One, two times. Insert your hook into middle. Stitch. Okay, so now we need to make another double crochet into the same space and one chain. So we have one double crochet, one front post double crochet from previous round, and not the previous round before, which is round two right now. So when you work on round six, you will need to work on a stitch, which is on round four. Now we need to make one chain, we did it. Okay, now we're working on this stitch, on this space, and we're going to repeat. So I will make one double crochet, yarn over two times, insert your hook from round two. It will be front post treble, and one more double crochet into the same space. Now we're working on next corner, and so your work looks like this. We have four corners, and так, one, so we finish this corner. Okay, great. And last one. So it looks like it's done. So we just need to connect it. Okay, now we're going to start next round and we're going to change color. No, I'm sorry, we didn't finish this round because this corner is just a half and we didn't do this side. Okay, so we continue. And we start to work on this corner. So I will make three chain, one, two, oh, I'm sorry, just one chain to start next corner. And we need to make three double crochet into this space, one, two, and three. We're going to make three chain, one, two, three, and another three double crochet into the same corner, into the same space. Take one, two, and three. And we finish this corner with one chain. So your corner looks like this. It's all the same. All corners repeat. Now we're going to work on these two spaces on side three. So I'm going to make one double crochet into this space. Yarn over two times and we're going to round below round three. And now I'm going to make a double crochet into the same space and one chain. Now I'm going to work on this space. So we're going to repeat one double crochet, one front post double crochet from round below, round two. And one double crochet into the same space. Now we're going to work on this corner and just one side left. And then we will change color again. Okay, to complete this corner, I need to make exactly the same what we did before. So I think you already remember. So we have one chain, three double crochet, one, two, three, three chain, one, two, three, and three double crochet into the same space, and this corner is complete. One, two, and three, and one chain. So your corner looks like this. Okay, now we're going to work on this space, on these two spaces on side four. So we will make double crochet into the space, front post treble, one, two, three, and double crochet from round two. And one double crochet into the same space and one chain. Now we're going to work on this space before we finish the side. Okay, so I make one double crochet, front post, so it will be two times, from round two, because I'm working on round three. And one double crochet into the same space. And now we need to finish this corner. We have just three double crochet, and it should be one chain, three double crochet into the corner, one, two, and three. And now I'm going to make three chain, because we already have three double crochet and three double crochet into the space. So I will make three chain, one, two, three, and insert hook in a chain three. When we start this round, we slip stitch. And now I'm going to change color. So I'm going to cut off this yarn, just leave a little piece. And now I'm going to use white yarn. So your work looks like this right now. Okay, so I will show you one more round, and it will be repeat. Every round will repeat, started from round four. But the next round we have three spaces, one, two, three. Next round, round six, we'll have four spaces, not three. So next round it will be five spaces and so on, and the size which you needed. So you can start from any corner, but I'm going to start from the same corner we finish round так, one, two, three, four. It will be round five. So I will make one chain, if you would like it, you can change color every round or every three rounds, so use different colors. I'm just giving you idea how I make it. One, two, three. So I make three chain, and we will make just a half corner. Half, so it will be three double crochet. One, two, three. And one chain. And these two yarn, I'm going to use it along of this, this side. Okay, so now we're going to use again this space, and this space. And we will repeat corner. Okay, yarn over again, insert hook into the space, just make double crochet. Now yarn over two times, insert your hook. You see this set of three double crochet, so we're using round three, not round four. So insert your hook like this. Now you have tack one, two, and three. And one more double crochet into the same space. Okay, don't forget one chain. Okay, so I'm using this two yarn to secure. Okay, now we're going to use this space, and we're going to repeat. Yarn over again, insert hook into the space, make a double crochet. Now yarn over two times, insert your hook into this double crochet from round, not previous round, round below. So it will be round three. Так, one, two, three. And one more double crochet into the same space. And don't forget to make one chain. Okay, so I'm going to cut off this yarn. We don't need it anymore. It's secure enough. Okay, next space, it's this one. So I'm going to make exactly the same double crochet. And yarn over again 2 times. You have 3 yards on the hook. Now we're going to use what this double crochet on the middle, which is this one from round 3. And one more double crochet into the same space. Okay, so your work looks like this now. So in round 1, 2, 3, 4, it's round 5. And we're using double crochet from round 3. So one round below. So it's round 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we need to insert hook in round 2. Oi, I'm sorry, round 1, 2, 3, in round 3. Okay, now we're going to repeat corner. I will show you one more time, and then it will repeat every round, every corner. Okay, we need to make one chain, which I just made it. 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 3 chain, 1, 2, 3, and another set of 3 double crochet into the same space. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, and 1 chain. So I just complete this corner using my notes. Again, 1 chain, 3 double crochet, 3 chain, 3 double crochet, and 1 chain. Okay, now we're going to repeat. We're going to use 1, 2, 3 spaces in round 5. Так, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, it's round 5. Okay, it will be exactly the same. So now we're using this space, and we will make double crochet. Now yarn over 2 times, and we need to use this double crochet from round 1, 2, 3, 4. We're using from round 3. Okay, so not this one, we have this one. Так, 1, 2, 3. And one more double crochet into the same space. So, and don't forget to make a chain. 1 chain. And then just work on this. So I will show you one more time. Yarn over again, insert hook into next space. Yarn over 2 times, and we're using... this one. So 1, 2, 3, and one more double crochet into the same space. Okay, make another chain and just repeat on this space, and you will need to repeat corner. Okay, so next round it will be 4 spaces, not just 3. Okay, next round it will be 5 spaces. So it will repeat every round. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't tell you. So when I make two sides of my pillow, I connect it with single crochet. And so one side and another side with single crochet. So I connected, and I didn't decide if I will use a zipper or just button to connect it, okay? And you just need to make any size you would like. And Just happy crocheting. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy this video.